Well, here's my shot clock. Thought you guys would like to see this. Keeps time. Pretty accurate.